humans, we are very adaptable. We can live in almost any environment. But in return, our environment shapes who we are. And on the sake of other people, 1% deciding how our environment looks, making us, causing us to be different people. So I hope that with this moment, here and across the country and across the world, we, the 99%, can take control over our environment so it can help us be the people we want to be in the future.
Good evening. I'm the student of this generation. Sorry about that. I'm the student who's pissed, frustrated, angry, and scared of this generation. How many are there out there today just like in my situation? That is the voice that we hear, that is the message that we hear at PSU and state schools all across this state. And I think myself, I'm the vice president of PSU, I have been in negotiations talking with the student governments all across this state. And we are all in unison that we are tired of the current system, we are tired of the student loans that are slowly destroying this generation and this nation. Sick and tired, and we're going to take a stand this year, and at February 22nd, all across the state, we are having all students and all their different campuses strike out and sharing their voices the way they want to see. U of O is walking out, PSU is having a rally, and we're asking all our allies and our friends and our peers, and the 99% out there, to stand out in unison, and come out, fight, and be a voice with us. Students, and thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to tell all you all tonight. Thank you. February 22nd, keep your eyes open.
So, Portland has a really long tradition of activism and resistance.
Yeah.
I find it very interesting. We're standing on the cenotaph. Does anybody know what a cenotaph is?
No.
It's a monument to people who died in the First World War. So, I want to leave you guys with the words of a very, very dear to my heart Portlander, Dr. Marie Ekwe. Dr. Marie Ekwe, in the lead up to the First World War, drove in what they called a preparedness parade with a sign on her car reading, J.P. Morgan and Friends want the American working man to die for profit. Her message rings equally true today. We need to fight against the people who are putting people out there to kill other people for profit. That is not our way.
Longer.
we're going to see changes at that point once they're out. And if you're serious about making an effort after this, show up the places that are fighting for these things, like Common Cause Oregon. Thanks.
Hello.
Black people around here that say the same thing, it's only they do, no offense, but they do only look at one thing and sometimes crying for me. That's all you can look at. But it is the same cause, just in a different term. Everybody gotta wake up and pay attention, because it ain't just one thing, it all combined. We just gotta fight it separately because it's too big. And here's a start again. If y'all didn't pay attention to how